Hello children, good morning. Dear students, in the previous class already we have learned about the explanation of our water resources. So in the today's session, I am going to solve the evaluate part. In that evaluate part, first part we fill in the blanks. Okay, here fill in the blanks. In that first part is dash water obtained from sea and fresh, so sea and dash from rivers. So answer is salty or saline. Salty or saline water is obtained from seas. So this is the first one. Salty or saline water is obtained from sea and fresh water is available from rivers. Dash is second one. Dash is the source of surface water and dash is the source of groundwater. Your answer is rain water. Rain is a source of surface water. Rain is a source of surface water and well is a source of groundwater. Groundwater. Next, third one is a dam that serves more than one purpose is called a multi-purpose project. A dam that serves more than one purpose is called a multi-purpose project. Then dash and dash are two factors that pull to the water body. Here disposal of garbage. Disposal of garbage and industrial waste. Two factors that put water body, disposal of garbage and industrial waste are two factors that pollute water body. And fifth one is groundwater is the water from under the surface of the earth. Okay, these are the filters. That is, so first one is salty or saline water is obtained from seas and fresh water from rivers. Second, rain is the source of surface water, and well is the source of groundwater. Third one, a dam that serves more than one purpose is called multi-purpose project. Disposal of garbage and industrial waste are two factors that pollute water bodies. Groundwater is the water found under the surface of the earth. Okay, so dear students, now I am going to solve the B part, that is, choose the correct option. Yes, first one. Channels constructed
Thank you.
And from the century is Indira Gandhi. Number 4 is an artificial lake. An artificial lake created by a dam is called. Options are bank, second option post, third option later, and last option is the year. Options are Narmada, second option Mahanadi, and third option Ganga, and fourth option Tapi. Okay, dear students, these are the choose the correct options. Okay. So, channel is constructed to supply water from rivers to the field for irrigation purposes are called canals. Hirakud Dam is built on the Mahanadi River. Indira Gandhi Canal is the longest canal of India. Fourth one, an artificial lake created by a dam is called Nirdhar. And fifth one, Sardar Sarovar Dam is built on Narmada. Okay, students, till here I will stop. And I will continue.